After seeing their four-game win streak come to a halt at home on Tuesday night at the hands of the New York Islanders, the Penguins aim to return the favor tonight as the two sides wrap up their home-and-home set with a clash at Barclays Center. Jack Johnson, saucer pass cross ice for Matta, up through the middle of the zone for Simone. He's over the line. Right wing for Gensel with space in the far circle. Cuts it on the backhand. Save made. Rebound. Score! Dominic Simone keeps it going. Five games in a row with a point. A power play goal. 1-0 Pens.
Now that is a greasy goal. And you gotta love it. Nice breakout by the Penguins between Jack Johnson and Olli Matta. Quick up to Dominic Simone, who finds Jake Gensel coming in the right side of the slot. And it's not a great pass by Simone to Gensel because it's behind him. So when Gensel has to drag it up around Thomas Hickey, it bounces off his stick, then bounces off the body of Thomas Greiss and comes right out off the right pad of Greiss to the stick of Dominic Simone, following up on the play in the quick hands of Dominic Simone, shovels it past the surprise Islander goaltender. 1-0 Penguins.
And the Gensel pointless streak against the Islanders' curse is broken, Borky. You've done it. Comes to the far circle. Matt Barzell racing in, cutting him behind the net on the backhand. To the point for Pellick. Far side for Boychuk. His shot sails wide. To the near corner, Barzell. In front for Pellick with a shot off the post. It goes. Right wing feed for Bailey, steals it ahead for Nelson. Left wing it's Lee, back in front for Nelson, driving the net. He takes out Matt Murray. Murray's down in the crease as the puck came towards the net. Whistle stops play, and now your concerns about Matt Murray, who took a big hit there from Brock Nelson.
Yeah, Brock Nelson on the give and go with Josh Bailey and drives the net. Now I want to see the contact between Jack Johnson and Brock Nelson is. Matt Murray went down in a heap and then quickly reached up and grabbed his head.
Chris Stewart, the trainer, is coming on the ice now for the Penguins as Murray is, he's back on his feet, but he's crouched in the net right now.
There was a little bit of contact between Jack Johnson and Brock Nelson, but Brock Nelson made sure that he delivered the elbow to the left side of the head of Matt Murray.
High slot for Lee. He curls at the far point. Near side for Pellick, out of his reach and out to the neutral zone it goes. Pellick bumps Malkin, he's going to go, or will he? Malkin ahead for Oleksiak, in on the backhand, save made by Greiss.
Evgeny Malkin, quite the veteran himself, bumps the puck out to the neutral zone, engages Pellick. Pellick throws Malkin off stride, so he can't get to that loose puck in the slot, in the neutral zone. But Gino never gives up on the play. He stays with it and still gets it to Jamie Oleksiak, who jumped up on the play, and man, the big rig going a little forehand, backhand, trying to go shelf.
It's Letang controlling to the far circle for Malkin. Down low for Crosby. Holds it. Back for Letang with a shot that's blocked off by Cizikas. It comes to the near wall. Cizikas tracks down the puck and has a man ahead of the pack. Shorthanded, it's Bailey. Coming in on the forehand. Deke shoots, scores! Josh Bailey with a shorthanded goal. And the Islanders have tied the game here with 5:14 to play in the second.
Well, the big block by Casey Cizikas makes all this happen. And the leading goal scorer, Josh Bailey, sells shot to Matt Murray on the clear cut shorthanded breakaway. And it makes one little dipsy-doodle move to go forehand, backhand, forehand, five-hole on Matt Murray. And we're tied at one.
Passes it up the right wing for Brock Nelson. Over the Penguin line. In the far circle is Nelson. He stops along the far wall, works his way out to the point now, drops it there for Hickey. Hickey in the far circle, centering pass, side of the net, they score! The puck deflected in with a couple bodies in front. And it may have been the captain, Anders Lee, in the vicinity to break the deadlock for New York.
I think this is Anders Lee accidentally on purpose angling his skate to direct the puck towards the goal. After some crisscrossing by the Islanders out by the point, Thomas Hickey, left-hand shot comes down the right side of the ice, just throws it towards the cage. And Lee, who was mixed up with Chad Ruedel, has it go off his right skate or leg, eludes Matt Murray, and the Islanders lead 2-1.
Drops it back for Letang. Walks the blue line, near circle for Malkin. Malkin cross ice for Kessel. To the high slot for Letang. Near circle, Malkin with a shot. Change direction and scores! Evgeny Malkin let it go. It bounced through the wickets on Grice. And it's a PPG again for the Pens. We're tied at 2.
Oh, that's some pretty puck movement by the Penguins power play. Just zipping it around, tape to tape. And Evgeny Malkin with the wicked one-timer. I'm not sure whose stick it hit. But the penalty to Anders Lee has allowed the Penguins to come back with their power play in the third period, and we are knotted at 2. Oh, Gino with the knuckle puck off the stick of Pellick between the wickets of Grice. Oh, that baby was a bomb by Gino.
Pulak with space in the Penguin zone in the near circle. Drops it back for Barzell. Cross ice pass looking for Bailey. It's intercepted. And here go the Penguins the other way. It's Sidney Crosby on a breakaway. Cutting it on the forehand. Deeks back in. Oh, what a poke check by Thomas Grice as he denies the Penguins captain in tight. Letang at the near circle. Back to the point for Crosby. Crosby drops it for Kessel. In the high slot, shooting one, glove saved by Grice. And he hangs on. And all Phil Kessel can do is look to the rafters. And Eberle will get this thing started. He cuts in on the backhand in the near circle. Now works his way between the circles on the forehand. Cuts in, shot stopped by Matt Murray with the glove.
I think that puck rolled on Eberle. Right-hand shot, left side of the ice. You know what happened? His right skate stuck into the ice, and it launched him forward. That's why he didn't get much on the shot.
So Evgeny Malkin will look to give the Penguins the lead here in the shootout. As he picks up the puck and comes into the Islander zone. In the far circle, now between the circles, a shot. Getting a piece of it was Grice, and over the net it goes. And now Brock Nelson set to shoot for New York. Nelson coming in on the forehand in the near circle, cuts in, shoots, stopped by Murray.
Matt Murray gave him the five hole and then he took it away. Here comes Sid. Sidney Crosby, 38 for 92 lifetime. 16 of the 32 have been game-deciding goals.
And he comes way wide down the right wing in the attacking zone, cutting between the circles on the forehand, now to the backhand, and he couldn't get the shot off. And we still look for our first goal. Josh Bailey up now for the Islanders. Looking to put New York in front. Bailey skating in for the Isles. Into the near circle, on the forehand, cuts to the backhand and scores. Bar down, Josh Bailey. Isles take the lead.
Yeah, Matt Murray really bent at the waist. And as Bailey came in, simple move. Just went forehand, backhand, and put it into the top half of the net.
And Chris Letang will look to keep the Penguins alive here tonight in Brooklyn.
24 for 64, lifetime.
Letang, down the left wing, into the Islander zone. Stops in the near circle, shoots one, stopped by Grice, and the Islanders win. It's a home-and-home sweep for New York as they take this one in a shootout by a final score of 3-2.